guess you could always say I never really fit in where I was. Others make fun of the way I look. They might be mean to me because I'm different. It always really hurt because I can't control the way I look.
I don't understand. Why am I holding this sign? Stupid! Who put that on there? I would like to have you know, sir, that I have a brilliant mind. Yes, sometimes the others in my flock think it's funny to point out, but I've decided to take the group in a more creative direction. Snowy!
Oh, I didn't realize cameras were gonna be here. I just wish people would realize I'm just like them. I'm only more impressive.
Sometimes I do wonder if there's anybody out there for me. It's not so much being alone.
Well, I wouldn't think so. You are not alone. We live in the same house. It's ridiculous to say you are alone when you live with me.
As I was saying, it's more about finding somebody to bring home, you know, complete the family.
Well, that seems like a silly thing to put on a sign.
I don't have any problems. No, nothing worries me. I am the top dog, if you will. Our cat.
One day, I'll be accepted for who I am.
For the choices I make.
Isn't being unique a good thing?
I'm still me.
It may sound silly, but...
Different isn't bad or anything. Different is just, well, different. My name is Ugly.
My name is Greylag.
I am Queenie.
I am Lobot.
My name is Grace.
I'm Cat.
I'm Snowy. And I'm different.
And I am different.
And I'm different.